Have you ever picked up a can to check if it would make you fat? What did you check? The amount of carbohydrates, right? Well, did you know that fats have twice as many calories as carbohydrates? So what you are supposed to check is the fat content. All our life, we've been hearing nutritional advice about what we should eat and what we shouldn't, and continue to believe in them. But how many of these are actually true? To find out, watch this video till the end and subscribe to our channel and click that bell icon for more videos from Sknow. Number 1. Never miss breakfast. First things first, have you ever heard people tell you breakfast is the most important meal of the day? Why though? Is breakfast really that special? It is the first meal of the day, and eating in the morning starts your metabolism. However, the other meals are equally crucial. It doesn't matter when we eat, what matters mostly is what we eat. Whether you eat thrice or twice a day is inconsequential if you're eating a healthy, balanced diet. Nevertheless, skipping your breakfast isn't advisable. Number 2. Eat carrots and you won't have to wear glasses. This is one of the most popular myths believed upon. It started when pilots in World War II were rumored to eat carrots to help their eyesight get better, and has been around since then. Carrots contain a lot of vitamin A, but you need to look for something else that can remove your glasses. Number 3. Low-fat food is healthier. If you believe this, you were probably fooled by labels. Low-fat foods have the same number of calories as full-fat products. From now on, anything labeled low-fat should alert you about sugar, as that's what fat is replaced with in a low-fat product, sugar. Instead of fats, they add more sugar. So less fats and more sugar. Number 4. Organic food is more nutritious. Who says expensive is better? There is no scientific evidence which proves significant health benefits from organically produced foods when compared to conventionally produced ones. Thus, it is safe to say that although they contain no pesticides, organic food isn't more nutritious than conventional food. Number 5. Carbs are unhealthy. What most of us think is that they are a source of fat and should be strictly avoided in order to stay healthy. Let's give ourselves a reality check. Carbohydrates play an important role in a healthy diet. They are the body's major source of energy, and so a lack of its intake might result in dizziness. It is very important to choose your carbs right though. Eating whole grains is advised. Number 6. Eggs equal to high cholesterol. Poor eggs are criticized by the Barbarous Society so much that they might probably be in depression. In reality, this inexpensive bite is full of protein, having nutrients such as vitamin D, and doesn't actually contribute to a high cholesterol. Eggs only tend to raise the good cholesterol of the body. How many of these myths had you fallen for before watching this video? Comment down below to let us know. If this video helped you break a myth, give it a thumbs up and share it with others. Subscribe and click that bell icon so we can keep helping you Sknow more. See you on Sunday.